clean this up, man. It's not looking good. Cover that.
Camping out here.
We're not camping during the day. We're filming stuff.
Oh,
we're filming.
You just said camping.
Yeah, we're camping out during the day to film all this stuff. Okay. We set up at night. We set up at night before the sun comes up. So we take it down. We did it yesterday. We already went through this, guys.
I never talked to you.
Never talked to you.
Okay. Okay. I didn't. Okay. Then it wasn't you guys. I talked to Duncan and I talked to another
Duncan.
Oh, Santa Monica. Oh yeah. Yes.
We're LA. That's not. This is LAPD. Not Santa Monica.
They told me.
They told those people the same thing. I don't know why they're
lying. No, they didn't tell them.
No, they did. The lady told me. Santa Monica went over there and told them the same thing.
Santa Monica came over here last night.
I'm sure.
Yeah, yeah. And then okay, I'm sorry. I apologize, guys.
No,
I apologize. Like, I was just fucking beautiful. I thought it was the same.
No.
Police department. I'm like, wait a second. We just had a great conversation at the end of this yesterday. I did everything you guys told me to do.
Yeah.
He said, not tied to the fence. He said, move over. We were like over here, like over in the fence. He said, move over a few more feet. Don't tie to the fence. Make sure that you can see in the windows.
Okay.
And then as long as everything's covered and the line of sight's cool and everything's at night or whatever, there's no camping on the beach. This all has to come down. So we were like, cool, and everything's cool. So like, if I am not following the
there are two different rules. You're right.
Yeah, let me know.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
I know what you meant.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Yeah.